Chennai. I study in class 4B of DV Public School. Today, I will play a role of guardian of the forest, Sundar Lal Bahuguna, the pioneer of the famous Chipko movement. So let's start. We in Himalaya are facing a crisis of survival due to the societal activities being carried out in the name of development. The monstrous Terry Dam is the symbol of this. There is a need for a new and long-term policy to protect the dying Himalaya. I do not want to see the death of the most sacred river in the world, the Ganga, for short-term economic gains. The solution of present-day problems lie in the re-establishment of harmonious relationship between man and nature. To keep this relationship permanent, we have to digest the definition of real development. Development is synonymous with culture. When we sublimate nature in a way that we achieve peace, happiness, prosperity, and ultimately fulfillment, along with satisfying our basic needs, we march towards culture. Thank you.